into that limelight because you might get hit with the.
Y'all not ready, bro. I'm trying to tell you, I have cars.
I had to leave from the Hollywood life because it was the limelight.
You like that?
That was trash.
You like that?
Trash.
Get a
Marky
D.
Charge
Jamal got it.
I'm
on that Marky D. Hey, hit it.
Get a Marky D.
That's one. You had to have this one.
Now we got to have the next one.
Only just one time.
Hey, like I said, man, we got to have all of them this weekend. One down. Next one up, man. Next one up.
You guys were playing hard, helping everybody each other, up. Realizing what could beat us and what couldn't.
Good job. Everybody in, man.
Let's go, y'all.
In the heat on three. We out here on six. 1, 2, 3.
In the heat.
4, 5, 6.
We out here.
Just scoring in transition and running the floor, rebounding, playing hard, playing defense, because we can get it done on the offensive end. So the coach just said, just play defense, and that's what we did. We had a game plan coming in, taking one game at a time this whole session. So we had to take them first, and we got the dub. So we're on to the next one, all Ohio.
game's over. We're not going to do anything about it. It's over. Tomorrow, first game is Team Fire. We're going to do it again. But we got to bring it. We got to bring it. Now,
like Coach said, we got to stick together, man. When stuff go wrong, we can't start falling apart. We got to bring, somebody got to bring us together as a team again. Keep us rolling.
Hey, I want to speak in terms of the goal. We drop one. Tomorrow, we got to win both games. Tomorrow is a must win both games. We got to finish 8-8. We drop one of them games tomorrow, it's a done deal. Tomorrow games are must win games. We can't afford to come out flat. We cannot afford to come out flat, man. We got to have them tomorrow.
Hey, family on three. One, two, three.
Family.
Sometimes opinions are expressed with grave misgivings and a sense of guilt. The past slips through despite what is said.
Hey, we need that same type of energy that we just had in this game later on. Bring it again. Good job.
Indy 803, we out here on 6. 1, 2, 3.
Indy.
4, 5, 6.
We out here.
It was a very successful game. I thought we all played together very well, and we played great defense, and that's what got us the win at the end. We all had a lot more trust in each other. I thought we all got in on defense and just locked them down, and I think that's what we have to do consistently to win these games, get into peace jam. I think I was just a lot more focused today. When there's like a top-notch player, I try to focus in on them, and I mean, I should be doing that every game, but I think I was a lot more focused today. Just to play like how we just did and come out with a win so we can get into peace jam.
Under the rim, right now. Hey, what's down there?
everybody's starting to come together. We got a lot of potential on this team.
It's been fun. That's where I need to be. Why, since I've been playing basketball, I think.
They taught me how to be aggressive, to be consistent, to be physical, just to mainly be mentally focused every game.
Family on three. One, two, three.
Family.